are seven well-mapped detached reefs. They were mapped in the late 1800s. We can see them on old nautical charts, but there was no hint that this newly discovered 500 meter tall reef existed until we came there. We didn't see any evidence of bleaching or even damage from that bleaching event. That's not to say it hasn't occurred, but to our eyes, here we are 4 years later, what we saw instead was quite a thriving coral reef and sponge community, probably more fish than we've seen on any of the other ROV dives, a real blizzard of fish over the summit.